She packed my bags last night pre-flight. Zero hour, 9 a.m. And I'm gonna be high as I'm crying by then. I miss the earth so much, I miss my wife. It's lonely now in this space, on such a timeless flight. Mars isn't the kind of place to raise your kids. In fact, it's cold as hell, and there's no one there to raise them. If you did, and all the science I don't understand, it's just my job's fault.